Yo, Tina, what's up? Where you at? It's me, D. I've been trying to call you for like 2 minutes now. What's going on, girl?
Hold on 1 second. I'm baking some cookies. Yes. Delivery.
I just woke up and I'm still in my dress from last night clubbing and I'm feeling depressed. I don't know my real name anymore, and all the guys on the street, they treat me like a whore. They buy me drinks, smack my caboose, 6 beers down and I get kinda loose. As the music's bumping, I start jumping. That's when the thugs start eyeball fucking. They call me baby when I pop my junk all in the face, giving them a bump. Maybe it's the smell of my Gucci that I spray on my neck and onto my coochie. They can't resist when I do my twist. I'm the sexiest girl in this bitch. That's okay, though I love their attention. If they only knew of my true intentions.
Come on in.
Oh man, baby, you have got a fine ass, man. Let me tell you, let me see what you got for me. What the fuck?
You've been a very, very bad
boy. Nigga, I ain't like that, man. What?
Come over here and let mommy get
you. You a man? What?
Spanking.
When I get home with my man of choice, I try not to laugh and tweak my voice. Typical men, they try to grope my crotch. That's when I pull out the dick and put them on the spot.
No.
They get real mad, dashing for the door. That's what the 25 deadbolts are for. Last thing they see is the bottom of my heel. Like my nightmare come true when the boogeyman's real. Last stop is the back of the oven, along with his neighbor's dogs and my cousins. A girl, I mean a guy, has to eat. That's why I creep to clubs and find my meat. I keep their heads chilled in the fridge. If one rolls out, I scream, what you done? They never talk back and say they're sorry. So I stack them in the corner and play Atari.
Call you for like 2 minutes now. What's going on, girl?
Hold on 1 second. I'm baking some cookies. Yes. Delivery.
I just woke up and I'm still in my dress from last night clubbing and I'm feeling depressed. I don't know my real name anymore, and all the guys on the street, they treat me like a whore. They buy me drinks, smack my caboose, 6 beers down and I get kinda loose. As the music's bumping, I start jumping. That's when the thugs start eyeball fucking. They call me baby when I pop my junk all in the face, giving them a bump. Maybe it's the smell of my Gucci that I spray on my neck and onto my coochie. They can't resist when I do my twist. I'm the sexiest girl in this bitch. That's okay, though I love their attention, if they only knew of my true intentions.
Come on in.
Oh man, baby, you have got a fine ass, man. Let me tell you, let me see what you got for me. What the fuck? Oh, man.
Oh, D.
Oh, shit.
You've been a very, very bad
boy. Yo, nigga,
boy.
I ain't like that, man. What?
Come over here and let mommy get
you. You a man? What?
Spanking.
When I get home with my man of choice, I try not to laugh and tweak my voice. Typical men, they try to grope my crotch. That's when I pull out the dick and put him on the spot.
No.
They get real mad, dashing for the door. That's what the 25 deadbolts are for. Last thing they see is the bottom of my heel. On my nightmare come true when the monkey man's real. Last stop is the back of the oven, along with his neighbor's dogs and my cousins. A guy has to eat. That's why I creep the clubs and find my meat. I keep their heads chilled in the fridge. If one rolls out, I scream, what you doing? They never talk back and say they're sorry. So I stack them in the corner and play Atari.